टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सेव टमाटर नू शाक। सेव टमाटर नू शाक इज अ पॉपुलर गुजराती स्टाइल स्वीट एंड सो टमाटो करी प्रिपेयर्ड विद टमाटो सेव ऑनियन अदर इंडियन करी स्पाइसेस। इट इज वन ऑफ द फेवरेट डिश टू गुजराती पीपल एंड टमाटो लवर्स। The tangy taste of it makes you mouth watering. Now coming to ingredients, we need 5 medium sized red ripe tomatoes, chopped, half cup nylon sieve or thick sieve, half teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 medium sized onion finely chopped, that is optional. 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1 green chili finely chopped, 2 teaspoons sugar. And 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon dhania coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon garam masala, 2 tablespoon coriander leaves finely chopped, 2 tablespoon cooking oil and salt to taste. Now coming to directions to prepare. First, heat oil in a kadai over medium flame. Add mustard seeds and cumin seeds. When they begin to splutter, add chopped onion and saute until it turns light brown. Add ginger garlic paste and chopped green chilies. Saute for 15 to 20 seconds. Now add chopped tomatoes and saute them for a minute. Add in mix salt, sugar and turmeric powder. Cook on medium flame for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add 1/2 cup water, mix well and cook on low flame until tomatoes become soft. Stir in between occasionally. Takes 4 to 5 minutes to become soft. Add red chili powder, garam masala, dhania powder and sieve. Mix well and cook for 1 to 2 minutes. After that, turn off the flame. Wow! Looking so colorful, yummy, yummy, right? Tangy and spicy. Tomato no shark is ready now. Transfer prepared save tomato no shark to serving bowl and garnish with green coriander leaves. Serve it hot with chapati, tepla or paratha. And this is for today. I think you liked my video. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.